It's a log drive in Idaho, and the Patlatch Forest at Lewiston is yielding another harvest of seasoned timbers. It's one thing to reap the harvest and another to bring the harvest home. The logs are speeding on their way to the mill. The first part of the journey ends at the pond. Then the logs go the gully way, they slither down the chutes to the slaughter. And at the mill, slick bandsaws get busy slicing and shaping. The monarchs of the forest have been humbled to satisfy the needs of man.